Hi, I'm Shae, working at University of Waterloo on the development of land cover change predictive models in this continuous permafrost area. Our land cover evolution model is intended to figure out the relative proportion of heat plateaus, fens, and bogs in future.